Connor, and I'm a scientist. And wait, something's fishy. As light waves travel through different substances, their speed changes, which changes the light's direction, and the light is bent or refracted. What we see when we look at an object is the light that is bounced back at us as it refracts off of the object.